pirate, the pirate had to let this. The forever promise. John was a disciple of Jesus. One day, Jesus came to him in vision, shining like the sun. Don't be afraid. I live forever. Then John saw a new heaven, a new earth. God promised new creation, the first heaven and first earth were gone, and the sea with them. Next page. Next, John saw the God's holy city, a new Jerusalem. It was coming down from the heaven. It was beautiful, like a pearl unharvested. They ready to meet her. They ready to meet her husband. Next page. Then John heard The loud voice calming the throne of God's son, saying, "From now on, God will make his house among his people, and there we all live together." Just down. Next page. In the new heaven and new earth, there won't be any tear because one will be in pain. No one will be pain, and no one will die. Those things are gone forever. This time. Next page. Then the voice from the throne said, "I am the beginning and the end. If you are thirsty, come to me and I will give you the water of life." "My new word is for my children. Those who are faithful to me, I am making all these things new. It's true, you can honor to it." Next page. The new world will be for those who believe. What is this? Yes. Yes, today we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye. See you next time.